This is the world famous Carter AFB Competition Series 9635, 625 CFM, with the optional stuff you can put it on a car that has emission stuff on it, which would be 75 and newer. That goes over to the vacuum canister. If it's going to go on an older car, you just leave that open. Do not plug it, because that's your vent. We're going to put out 3 pounds pressure with our pump. Very important. You wives, make sure you tell your husbands that, especially the ones who don't look at videos and think they know more than the guy that built the carburetor. So after the carburetor doesn't run good, you go back and tell him, Sonny, honey, you need to do what the man tells you. You need a regulator, a fuel regulator. Yep. Also tell your husband we got the mixtures all set, which is here and here. You don't have to tamper with that. It's going to be 12 parts of air to 1 part of gas. And when we accelerate, the mixture's going to get thinner because you've overcome inertia. Just like we predicted. There's about 65 mile an hour. See the mixture over here between 13 and 14? The theory is that as the car overcomes inertia and as the car gets rolling, it doesn't take as much power. Just like it doesn't take as much power to push your wife and she rides in your little red wagon, once you get the wagon rolling, especially when you go down the hill, then the mixture thins out, just like you don't have to push your wife as hard when you push her in a wagon. And unless she's a great big old 300-pound elephant, then you got to push hard all the time. And that's a nice wife to have anyway. Here we go. We can put her for sale. Not too many of these left around. They don't make them anymore, but they're beautiful carburetors in high demand. Look at that finish. That's a hard rock finish right there.